Dickinson won the choice. Dickinson has won the choice to defer to the second half. At this time, we would ask everyone to please rise. As we all are aware, this weekend marks a somber milestone for all Americans, the 20th anniversary of the 9/11 terrorist attack in New York, Washington, and Pennsylvania. At this time, let's all observe a moment of silence in honor of those who were lost that September day, as well as the many others whose lives were irrevocably changed by the attacks. Thank you. Dickinson High School, please remain standing. Dickinson High School, along with the 112 other members schools of the Super Football Conference, have partnered with the First Responders Children's Foundation in order to raise funds in support of families that have had a first responder parent pass away in the line of duty. For more information on helping this very good cause and how you can contribute, please visit the Super Football Conference website at the sfc.org. We ask everyone, as you are standing, to join in with me as we all together on this special day recite the Pledge of Allegiance. Coaches, fans, players, everyone, I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Thank you. Let's play football.
Dickinson, Detroit.
Go, Fairlawn!
DK, Dion Kay, teeing it up. And it's time for some Ivy League football. Kick return to the 42-yard line. Cutters have first down on the 40. Aiden Fojan at quarterback. Ball down on the 30. We'll mark it on the 32-yard line, loss of 8. DK on the stop.
Way to go, D. Come downhill every time.
Quarterback keep. Williams among the tacklers for Dickinson. Sets up fourth down. Manuel Avila is deep. Punt blocked and recovered. DJ Kelly. DK. Dion Kelly picks up the ball. First down Rams. On the Fairlawn. 29-yard line. Williams, stopped by Ryan Umstead. Ball moves to the 25. Second and 6. Sean Cox. Touchdown Dickinson. Yard run. Let's go, Cox pass complete. Two-point conversion. Dickinson 8. Fairlawn nothing. Cox to Kay for the 2.
Look over your shoulder every once in a while. I gotta look over your shoulder every once in a while.
9:25 left in quarter number 1. His kick returned to the 25-yard line. Ponte, the ball carrier, brought down by Ivan Moreno. Flag on the play. Holding the call against Fairlawn. 10 yards from the spot of the foul. Quarterback keeper, Fajon brought down on the 16-yard line. 17, we'll make it to 17. Sets up second down. Homestead brought down for a loss by a swarm of Rams led by Kelly Williams. Long third down. Pass incomplete. Fourth down. Cutters in punt formation. Let's go, Brandy! Loose ball recovered by Fairlawn. Move up to the 40-yard line. Look like Ryan Olmstead on the recovery. First down, Fairlawn. Carry to 45. We're on the 46-yard line, second down. John pass complete. We have a flag on the play.
Let's go, D, shut it down now.
Penalty against Fairlawn, delay of game. We walk off 5 yards. Aponte stopped by a slew of Rams. Led by Carlos Hodge. Isaiah Davis makes the play for the Ram defense. And we're all the way back to the 33-yard line. Ryan Olmstead's punt dies on the 45-yard line of Dickinson. Four 24. 4 minutes, 24 seconds remaining in our first quarter. Sean Cox. Denny Connor among the tacklers. We're on the Fairlawn 47-yard line. For second down. Kenny the ball carrier. Kenny Piguero, flag on the play. Call goes against Dickinson. Ten-yard walk off back to the 40-yard line. And we repeat second down. Pass intended for Isaiah Davis, incomplete. Sets up third down. Encroachment against Fairlawn, 5 yard walk off. We're up to the 45-yard line. Cox intended for Moreno, incomplete. Aponte on the coverage. Fourth down.
Let's go, Jake. Get on that ball.
Come on, guys.
Let's go, Angel. Get down there, Cruz. Let's go. Let's go, Brandon.
Watch the bad snap. Oh, come on.
Run, Cruz! Cover the ball! Get this, stop it!
Stop it! Go, go!
Punt goes into the end zone, will be a touchback. And the Cutters will start on their own 20-yard line. Two minutes, 43 seconds remaining in our opening quarter.
Let's go, Jay!
Actually, somebody was coming out.
Check bell!
Pass complete to Aponte.
Jake, step it up.
Kai Williams on the tackle. Gain of about a yard.
DK, watch outside.
Oh, no. It's in our stuff.
Quarterback keeper. Ramon Tejeda. Among the tacklers. Third down. Pass complete.
Nice. Nice.
Kai. Hersley Walsh. Makes the reception. And that play was good for a Fairlawn first down. On the 31-yard line, the Fairlawn first down cutters. Bojan's pass, incomplete. On the 31-yard line, second down. Bojan on the keeper brings it to the 40.
Cruz, you better start coming up. Get out.
31.
Let's go. Shut it down. Shut it down. Let's go, Pete. Watch the drive.
Time out. Fairlawn. Their first. Last night, Lincoln High School went to 2-0 with the 58-13 victory over Collegiate High of Newark. Hudson Catholic came from behind to knock off Bayonne. St. Peter's Prep was a 34-0 winner on their trip to Pennsylvania. And the Mets beat the Yankees. Once again, today's game can be seen later on this week on Jersey City Education TV. That was Nick Aponte. Ball moves all the way down. Inside the 20. That'll do it for quarter number one. Dickinson 8, Fairlawn 0. As we get ready for the second period to start, the ball is located on the 8-yard line of Dickinson. First and goal for the Cutters. Today marks the fifth meeting between Fairlawn and Dickinson. Fairlawn has come up on top all four times. First and goal from the 8. Aponte. Stopped by DK Cahey. No gain, second down. Isaiah Davis makes the big play for the Ram defense. Quarterback Fajon brought down back on the 18-yard line. Third down and goal. Timeout. Fairlawn. Their second. Remember, watching the game, think of the people who were first responders and had children. And the SFC is sponsoring a fundraiser to help the children. Score from Caven Point, Memorial Tigers 7, Ferris nothing early in the second quarter. Picked off by Ivan Moreno. Dickinson will take over on the 15-yard line. Make it the 13-yard line. Ivan Moreno with the INT. To the 25. On the 25-yard line, second down and about four. Carries for the Rams, first down. We're going to be on the 35-yard line. First down, Dickinson. Flag is waved off.
Five.
their false starts against Dickinson, so we'll walk off 5 yards. It'll be first and 15 from the 30. Cox, the ball carrier. Olmstead among the tacklers. Ball would be marked on the 36-yard line. So it would be second and 9. Cox to Davis.
That's a first down.
And the man will not go down. We'll bring it to the 45-yard line. And that is the Dickinson Ram first down. Well, start against Dickinson. Walk off 5 yards. Back to the 40. Still first down. Kai Williams. Brings the ball into Fairlawn territory. Second and about 3. Pass complete to Isaiah Davis. Cox to Davis for another first down. On the 35-yard line, Dickinson first down. Pass incomplete. Second down. Thank you. okay to about the 33. Third down. Flag on the play. False start against Dickinson. Timing a little bit off. Third and 12. Tayshaun Cox. To the 25. And the Dickinson, first down. Kai Williams. Inside the 20. Cox pass complete. Touchdown pass, Cox. Rams going for two. Cox on the keeper. 2 points. Dickinson, 16. Fairlawn, 0. Once again, Dickinson High, along with the 112 other members of the Super Football Conference, have partnered with the First Responders Children Foundation in order to raise funds in support of families that have had a first responder parent pass away in the line of duty. For more information how anyone can contribute, please visit SFC, the SFC.org website. Thousands of dollars have been raised. Can always use some more. Deion Kay to kick off. Kick returned. To the -35 yard line, Jose Paulino on the play. First down, Fairlawn. Timeout on the field. Quarterback keeper. Aiden Fojan brings it to the 34-yard line. Second one. Ruled incomplete pass. Sets up third down and one. Aponte brings it for a first down. Davidson Cahey among the tacklers.
Hey,
Go back, keeper. Okay, he on the tackle. Fujian. Josh B. Dorsonville on the stop.
Watch the play again. Watch the ball. Shut that all down.
Pass incomplete. Intended for Olmstead. So it's a fourth and one. And the cutter's going for it. Time out.
You know, it's kind of, it's deceiving because they get right into the line of scrimmage, so they don't have a problem with the play and the setup. So it looks like it's a long time, but it's not really.
That's what I just told.
What's the clock running for?
Okay, fourth and one. Fujian for the first down. Ivan Moreno made the tackle.
Oh, that's it. Come on.
Pass incomplete. Aponte.
All right, come on. Down two scores, that's not much.
And that would do it for our first half. 16-0, Dickinson.
Three kids enrolled in school and are cheerleaders.